start attacking her. And then more enemies show up. Beautiful. While the pillars, by the way, are closed, they are, I believe, immune to damage. Hit that bitch. Thank you. Need to reload. You need. God damn it. There we go. I took out the goddamn warrior. God damn it. I was hoping to be able to finish her off this round. That's apparently not gonna happen. Wow, that actually hits? I don't even know what that did. Yep. Yeah, I kind of figured. Bugger. Do I still have the accuracy increase? Yes, yes, I do. Damn it. How do you miss something that big? Seriously. No matter where I put it, it's gonna be hitting three enemy or three. Maybe not. And I put it up here to where it's. Okay, fine. Oh, fuck you, bitch. You're not allowed to heal up that 20 damage. And then down she goes. At this point, I'm gonna be a bit more concerned about taking out that bitch, Jessica. Come on, baby. So close to being dead. You are so goddamn close to being DED. Hey! There we go. Yes. Okay, at this point, our only objective is to get the fuck out of here alive. And by get the fuck out of here alive, I mean leaving everybody except Harlequin and Lady Rage. The other two can die for all I care. So can my drone there. It served its purpose. Motherfucker. And then down goes Harlequin. Wonderful. Just try to keep them occupied. Those two on the bottom will hopefully definitely keep them occupied. Okay, yes, 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 I know, attacking and whatnot. Get me the fuck out of here! Only that didn't work! Shit! Well, this is going to be weird and awkward. Here that I need to take out the enemies that are about. Means I need Lady Rage to run right back here. Sweet, that hit it. Baby. Got him. You need to juke out of here. Definitely want to go for that warrior first, just because of how low on health it is. Hey, where are you going? Yeah, after a certain amount of time, it would appear that the enemies start to retreat. Get him! I missed. I said get him. I missed again. And that wasn't enough. Yeah, see how it's not even bothering to attack. It just seems to be retreating? I'm not sure. I remember these guys retreating after a while. Here we go. God damn it. Oh, fuck you. Die. Thank you. You're gonna go on to get back here and not die. Good job hitting yourself with that. And then you're gonna start attacking Harlequin. Just need to hit him one more time and he's dead. Got him. Yes. Let's go on and do that to try and make sure that it doesn't get a chance to attack. Might as well switch on this. Ow. I know you've got really? You don't have line of sight. God damn it. Well. Not killing it this round go round. Heavily damaged, but not killed. Thankfully, the, seriously. Thankfully, the, let's move you back. Okay. Now let's haste you. Thankfully, when these bugs respawn, they don't have a action round. So if you can kill them again before they have a chance to attack, then... Golden. All right, would you mind dying now? Pretty please with a go fuck yourself on top. Thank you. So now I just need to take out that goddamn elemental inferno. And there we go. And just like that, viewers, ShadowRun returns, the Dead Man Switch is finished. That's all. Well. You're gonna answer for the crimes you've committed.